tonight is having a baby. My sister Beth is very frail. But I know I have it in me to make her better. I'm taking her and my mother to Cape Cod, to Falmouth, but Cape Cod for a few days. Given all that's going on, I don't know when I can return to New York. I miss it. I miss our volatile exchanges. I miss our walks in the park to hear the speaker shout how they would change the world.
I too would like to change the world. Yes, of course. And how are you, sir? She asks how I am. And so, how am I? My days are the usual days. I make up, I go out. Time goes by. My days are exactly the days I have lived since arriving here. In fact, how I am is amazed how this comforts me year by year. I cook and I eat lettuce, muffins, and jam. The house is nice and quiet now. That is how I am. 5 years in these rooms, behaviorally cut. My mind is devoted to thoughts of the meaning of life. What more could I want? Why is it lately I find I'm uneasy all through the night? And why even now does my skin feel explosive as dynamite? Why does my heart pound like a battering ram? How can she ask me how I am? How I am is fine. Dear Miss March, there is nothing dramatic for you to report. This will be short. Morning and evening, I live in my usual way. On the day you return, you will see for yourself. Tell me, Miss March, are you happy so far from the clay in the green of our turbulent streets? Quite often I think of my days in New York. Of course, since you've left, I have been quite content. I wake in the morning and all that I hear is the absence of sound. Yes, my peace is deserved, but the rock is as near as my thoughts from the ground. I've altered a life for myself in these rooms, but now all around me another room. Who was there to come and to go to leave me like that? And now she expects me to send her a note with words if I spoke it would stick in my throat. Who was there to change how I live, how I think, how I daily routine. I give lessons, I faint. Time goes by. Yet lately I find there is pleasure in humming a silly tune. And some days I go to the park and I sit there all afternoon. Some evenings I swear